I constructed the wig myself. But anyway, I'm not here about that. I'm here because I'm on my way to work with my beautiful hair. Foundation, and I wasted my morning putting on eyebrows when you can't see it because I have bangs. This is gonna be a good day. This is gonna be a good day. I think I have so much to do. I got But it's good though. I have a client this morning and one in the afternoon, and I'm gonna do what I have to do and maybe pick up me at the 99 cent store, pick up a chapstick or something, or maybe a 99 cent lipstick somewhere, and I don't have time though this morning because it's 9:28 and I have to be at work at 10, and I am probably like, I don't know, I didn't turn on my Google Maps, so the traffic is pretty good here, so maybe I might just be a little late just to pick up some lipstick. But I don't want my lips to start cracking. I have to have on something. I bet I'm gonna carry at least a chapstick in my purse. But anywho, I will add some pictures to my new hair, and no, I didn't record it because I didn't know what I was doing. I have some old hair that I just had in a couple of boxes of hair, like the 27 piece or whatever that thing is, and one from one of the indie hair 123. They probably don't even have those anymore, but that's what I used on the front. And then the 27 piece one, I used it in the back. I did not use the shortest hair. I used, I think I used the longest ones around my sideburns because I need to cover my sideburns because of the gray, and then how the gray and my neckline go down kind of far. So I have that. I think this the middle. I think I have a 2-inch in the back, so it can cover my gray hairline, so that won't show. So. So slow, but anyway, I will insert pictures, and dry lips, I love you. You can definitely love yourself. Bye.